What is up, guys? Ogle1 here, and today we are back with part 3 of my booster box opening for Darkness Ablaze. Let's jump right into it, and let's get our 9 packs. We'll do both the fronts again. So that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Then we got 9 left for the final part. Let's jump right into it. Let's see if we can get anything great and amazing. Code card for you guys. 3. Steel energy. We got Cape of Toughness. Powerful energy. Solrock. Purloin. Starly. Aeron. Cubchoo. Rowlet. Our reverse is Rose Tower. And we got Clink Lang. That is, I'm positive that is a new card. Let me put rares over there. And energies. Pack number 2. Code card for you guys. 3. Water energy. Ooh, we got heat energy. Simisear. I think that and heat energy are both new. Dugtrio. Carblast, Galarian Darumaka, Larvitar, Nickit, Bonsweet. Our reverse is a Simisage, and ooh, this is the Full Art Butterfree V. Nice. Pack number 2 had some goodies for us. What does pack number 3 have? Code card. One, two, three. We got a lightning energy. We got heat energy, Simisear, weird. Oh my god, it's in the same order. Dugtrio. I can't remember if Dunsparce was after Dugtrio, but then we got Electrike, Galarian Mr. Mime, Grimer, Clink. Our reverse is a reverse rare Ampharos. Nice. And, ooh, we got a holo Aggron. Oh, these are not going to stand up this time, I don't think. There we go. So yeah, so far we've gotten some new cards, which I like. That's good. So pack number 4. It's pretty easy to get new packs on your first booster, or new cards on your first booster box. So code card. 1, 2, 3. Lightning energy. Then we got Bird Keeper, Steeny, Furret, Torchic, Starly, Skarmory, Pansage, Electrike. Dartrix is our reverse, and Octavish. Non-holo rare. That is a new card. Next up, we got pack number 5. Code card. One, two, three. Fire energy. We got Pokemon Breeders Nurturing. Fletchinder. Hiding energy. Galarian Mr. Mime. Electrike. Dino. Passimian. Bumblebee. Oh, that's a new one. I don't think I've pulled the Dene yet at all, but I got the reverse version now, if I haven't. So that's nice. And then we got Volcarona, non-holo rare. Let's get into pack number 6. Code card. We got 1, 2, 3. Grass energy. We got Laron, Simipore, Spikemuth, Clink, Marini, Torchic, Starly, Skarmory. Oh, a rare Cooperajah reverse, followed by a Cooperajah holo. Nice. Nice, nice. New card, new card. We got both the reverse and the regular holo. Same pack. Pack number 7. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got here, ladies and gentlemen. Code card. 1, 2, 3. We got another grass energy. We got Poltergeist, Solrock, Kabu, Sinistee, Karrablast, Meltan, Marini. We got Purloin. Our reverse is the Bunnelby and a non-holo rare Talonflame. Pack number 8. Code card. 3. Lightning energy. Lots of lightning energies. Parasect. Toxapex. Big Parcel. Vanillite. Gothita. And Nickit. Shelmet. Larvitar. Simipore is our reverse. And Golurk, non-holo rare. Can we get some last pack magic? Code card. We got 3 from the back. Fire energy. We got Shinnatic, Rhodes, Simipore, Rowlet, Squirtle. Spinarak, Larvesta, Hippolytus. Our reverse is the Lonely Feebas. Oh, then our rare, we got Lugia. That's a new one. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe for more. And look out for the final part of this booster box opening.